to my channel. I am Kijana Aini. If you are new to my channel, welcome back. So by the thumbnail, you guys probably already know what video this is. I've been trying to get this out for the absolute longest, and everybody's been harassing me about it. So I got y'all. Finally got y'all. By the thumbnail, you probably already know that this is going to be a how-to edit video. So I will be splitting them up into 3 or 4 parts. This one is going to be how to edit the intro, because everyone needs an intro before you can have a banner, before you can have all that stuff. So this is going to be for beginners. Yeah, this is just to help everyone out and do a nice, simple, easy way. Basically how I learned how to do my intro. And yeah, if y'all are new to my channel, welcome. Y'all, please don't get mad at me if I eat during this video. I'm hungry. Okay. You will need Pixar, iMovie, Pocket Video, Fonto, and Eraser. So the first thing I'm going to go into is Pixar. And once I go to Pixar, I'm going to click the little purple button. And I'm going to tap on this image right here. No, I don't like that. I'm going to tap on this image. And I'm going to go to Effects. No, I'm going to go to My Tool. No, don't go to Effects. I'm going to swipe over to Cutout. And then you're going to tap the little body icon in the left side of the screen. So once you tap the left icon, it's going to like cut out the entire body. And this is just if you guys want the intro the way that I did it. So we're going to cut that out, and we're going to save it. And once you get done, you're going to have this black screen. Okay. So then you're going to go to next. And you're going to save it, and you're going to download the picture. Make sure that your phone goes like, it's going to like buzz, and it's going to have the little saved. It's not going to show. But look, if I go like this, and then I save the image, it's going to say successfully shared, or it's going to have add to photos, added to photos. And then I'm going to save that to done. Okay. And then I'm going to get another image, and I'm going to go back and do the same thing for all of the photos that I want. I'm going to go back. I lost it. I'm going to go back to cutout, and I'm going to tap the little icon body again. And we're just going to do this until all of the pictures that we want are like in there. You're just going to save it. So you're going to save this to your thing. And remember, once you get it, it's going to have to save to photos. Okay. So I'm just going to keep doing that until I have all the images that I want on here. Kudos. Once I am done with Pixar, I'm going to go into, I'm going to go find me a background. So I'm going to go to, I'm going to do a pink Marvel girl background. Save it. And then I'm going to go on here, and once you get the Marvel background, I'm just going to go to the first one that I see, and I'm going to come on, hold it, and I'm going to add it to my photos. Once you add it to your photos, you're going to go back to, you're going to go to Fonto, okay? And when you go to Fonto, you want to click plain images, and then you're going to tap the first white one, and the font is 12, I mean the size, the width is 1280 and 720, and you're going to click done. Once you're done with that, you're going to use and save it. Make sure that you use and save the image. Now you're going to go to the left corner, and you're going to click on the little 3-line thing, like a indention type thing, image to your phone, and go to all photos and tap the first one right there. Okay, so you're going to click done, and you are going to rotate your image until you tilt it. You're going to tilt it. Girl, what? Tilt the image until you like it. And you're going to size it up. until it's big enough. I'm gonna save image, right? Okay, make sure that it's saved successfully. And then I am going to exit out of it and I'm gonna go back in. And when I go back in, I'm going to go to photo album and I'm gonna click that photo that I just saved and click done. After you save the image, you're gonna go to iMovie. Once you save the Marvel background, go to iMovie. Continue, create new project, right? And then you're gonna tap that new image that was this 827p or whatever. And you're gonna put the photo on iMovie and it's gonna rotate. I'm gonna try and add this on the side, like over here or something. I gotta figure that out first. So you're gonna add that and just do about 9 seconds. Say that's how long your intro is, okay? And then you're going to save the video and save it at 1080p. It's gonna export the movie. It's a lot of work, y'all. So, okay. Now, you're gonna go to Pocket Video. Once you go to Pocket Video, you're gonna start a new project and you're gonna do a YouTube vlog. You're gonna add the camera roll and you're going to go to that video that you just created. And you're gonna click done. Now, once you add that, you're gonna have the background rotating, right? So then you are going to go to photo sticker. Now, when you add photo sticker, you're gonna click add, and then you're gonna go to PixArt, and you're gonna add the images into here. And you can size them up to whatever size you want and make them how big as you want. But what you're gonna wanna do is you're going to wanna cue it in. So you're gonna go to cue, and then you're gonna start at the beginning of the video, and then you're gonna click it to whatever, when this is in, I'm gonna say, I want it to go out about right here. Y'all hear that train? So now I'm gonna go back to PixArt and I'm gonna add another one of those images and I'm just gonna do the same thing, make them the same size on different sides of my screen and I'm going to add it in at the very beginning and cue it out at the same time as my other photo. Okay, we'll try. So it's gonna click, y'all see that? Okay. So now you have it adding the images and you're gonna do a add another set of images. A video sticker. So you're gonna go back to your camera roll and I'm gonna go to how to video and I'm going to edit. I'm gonna add this video. Okay, I'm gonna cue it out right there and I'm gonna click done. And I'm gonna add it right here and then I'm gonna go to mask and I'm gonna mask it in a square and you're gonna edit it to wherever you want it to go to, right? And now you're gonna just move it up and down and size it however you want and make sure that you cue it in. I'm gonna cue it right there, cue in, and then cue out right there. Now I'm done and I'm going to add another video sticker. And I'm gonna go back to my camera roll and go back down to how to edit a video. I'm gonna add these two videos. Done. Go back to go to mask and then go to the shape that you want. This time I'm gonna do a circle and I'm gonna click done. And then I'm gonna move it over. And I'm going to cue it in. Cue. About right here. I'm gonna cue it in right after. Now I wanna keep it. I'm gonna stop it. Cue out. And then I'm going to click done and I'm gonna add one more video sticker. Oh, snaps. Cancel. I'm going to add one more video sticker from my camera roll. Go back down and I'm gonna add this image. I mean video. So after you do the video, y'all, my feet is numb. So after I do the video, I'm going to mask it again, and I'm going to do a circle again, and I'm going to click done. And so then I'm going to put it wherever I want to put it. And once you edit, you can always move the stuff around, but you just have to make sure. Whoa, I can't feel my toes, man. Okay. So I'm going to cue it in at the same time that I cued in the other circle video. So cue in. Out. I'm gonna move this over. Okay, so far we have the very beginning. We have the two images in the front, and then we have the three videos in the middle. You're gonna press the home button and go to YouTube, and now what you want to search up. So once you go, okay, hold on. How do you, green screen. You're gonna go to green screen subscribe buttons, okay? And you're gonna go to top five green animated. Alrighty. You're gonna want to screen record. So I'm gonna make this big, and I'm gonna turn it sideways, so my screen record is gonna stop. Okay, so now I'm gonna do the video sticker, and then once you got the video sticker, you're gonna go back to your camera roll, and you're gonna tap the first video that you just did, the 6 seconds. Okay, now you're gonna click done, and you're gonna cue it to, let's do. Okay, we're gonna put it down here, and you're gonna mask it to the green screen. You're gonna click mask, and you're gonna green screen it. One second. Make sure that you guys edit everything that's black out of it. Then you want to make sure that you crop it, because that's what I'm forgetting to do, so that you don't have anything else in the top. So after you have everything cropped out of it, all you're going to do is make sure that it's on there. You're going to go back to the pocket video. Make sure that when you do the video sticker thingy, now I don't have anything right there. So I'm going to add more photos. I'm going to go back to how-to video, PixArt, and I'm going to add these images right here, and I'm just going to have them sit here. Add PixArt. I just added the same image, but it's okay. I'm going to add these. Dun, 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 dun. Everybody, get out of flow. Cue in. Cue in. Here we go. Okay, so now once you cue it in, you're going to check everything, and you're going to press play. And now that you're done, you're gonna click finish. Yes, I know that. No, I don't wanna add any music. You're not gonna add any music yet, but I'm gonna show y'all how to do it, especially if you don't have Apple Music, cause your girl don't have Apple Music. And I would preferably choose a instrumental. And then I'm going to go into iMovie, okay? So now I'm going to add a new project, new movie, and go to the video that I just saved. That's 9 seconds. and you're gonna create a movie. Now, once you create the movie, you're gonna add, and you're gonna go to video, right? And you're gonna go to recently added, and you're gonna click it, and there's gonna be three dots across the screen. You're gonna do audio only, right? And then you cut it to wherever, you're gonna slide it over. Make sure that the first video is silent, so you're gonna tap it and bring the volume down, and then turn this up. Okay, now I'm gonna move this over to where I want it and bring the video over. Okay, now I'm gonna bring this all the way down to the edge of the video and to make it only 9 seconds, and I'm gonna click done. And now once you're done, you're also gonna save this video to your to HD 1080p, okay? Continue. So I'm gonna let that export, and then you're gonna go back to Pocket Video. Exit, new project, YouTube vlog, add video from camera roll. Go to the first video on there, which is now 10 seconds because you added the music. Okay, and now you are going to add the text. And when you add text, you're gonna click on whatever you want. Let's see what these look like. I'm gonna do meme, and I'm gonna add that. So I'm gonna just do welcome back to my channel with the heart. Done. And I'm gonna make this however big I want to, and I'm gonna change the color to this purple, and I'm gonna put it at the very top, and I'm gonna cue it in. Welcome back to my channel. Cue out, and I'm gonna check it, and then I'm going to add another text, go back to font, and then add, and then go to meme again, add ABCD, and goes, please like, comment, and subscribe, or whatever text that you want. Fire emojis around it. Now I'm gonna make it smaller, and I'm going to add color. Now you want this to be a bright color because you want them to see it. So now I'm gonna cue this in when the other one goes out. Cue in. So I'm going to save this to my phone now that I have the text and everything in there. And this just is a simple, easy beginner one. I'm going to save it to my camera roll. And there you have it. You have a nice, simple, and easy little beginning intro. This is just for beginners. If you guys want something harder, please let me know. And then I'm going to save this video to my phone and export it. Okay, so now this is saved, and you want to make sure that it is saved to your image, to your photos. So you're going to go to the very last video that you saved and press play. And there you have it, a little 9-10 second intro. So you have your 10-second intro. And if you guys want something harder, please let me know. I'll be down to do it. I just did this for beginners. So if you're a beginner and you're starting doing your intros and everything, this is for you. Like I said, I really apologize if the video was kind of boring. I was trying to make sure that I was being as thorough as possible. So if I was being boring, be like, girl, be more interesting. Because, yeah. So that is the end of this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want more editing tips, please let me know. I'm going to try to be as thorough as possible. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe to become part of my family, because I would love to have you. And comment below and let me know what you guys want to see next. Thank you guys for watching. Love you. Bye.